To reactivate a deactivated establishment, select Settings from the top green menu. From here, select Establishments from the left-hand menu. Then, select the link that says See All Inactive Establishments. From this screen, find the establishment you would like to reactivate and select Reactivate. Once you click this link, you have successfully reactivated this establishment.